been driving 30 years, but you still don't know this seatbelt hack.
If we are stuck in the car, we can't get out. We can hit the edge of the glass through the buckle on the seatbelt, so you can have a good life. When we buy a car, we pull the seatbelt to the maximum length to check whether there is sediment or mildew at the bottom. If any, the car is probably soaked in water. We must not buy it.